we take pride in the work we do on the roadways, the shape of our roadways. And when we're taking over 1,000 man hours a year to put to other resources or other projects, that does take away from the maintenance of the roadways. So yeah, they would prefer being out making roads safer.